Yo, 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 how are you doing? James Bonamy. How are you doing? How to Elia? Ryan K, Lee, Goodwin, T James, Wixie B, I've not even played a fucking tune yet. Massive love and respect, and MTB, Hip Hop, just coming in. Let's get a tune on, shall we? Christ. We'll just do a random scroll. Here we go. Ryan K, I'm not saying that. Yes, Lee Goodwin, much love and respect to you, mate. Big up. No, no, not tonight, mate. Just hardcore. And I spoke with the DJC tonight. Rave Anywhere will be live at 9 o'clock, which is great. Rave Anywhere have hopefully sorted out the sound issue. And May Bank Holiday weekend. I'll be back up there doing a back-to-back for DJC. Looking forward to that one. Gonna be a messy weekend. Yes, Ryan, I'll be seeing you too. I'm going to come and meet you and Kirsty early doors up at the Premier Inn.
my shoulder. I know that I can live without you. Oh, live without you. Oh, I can live without you. Oh, I can live without you. Oh, I can live without you.
Yes, Kirsty. What a true gen he is. Lee Goodwin. Godwin. But do you know what? I'm not too sure. Rob keeps pestering me about going, but I'm not too good with both. But we'll see. Yes, Ricky, Jack Chance, my little brother, how you doing? Yes, Jack, representing the Rave Cave, right about there. Somewhere about there. About there. We'll be watching this next artist coming in. We'll be watching him tomorrow. Club Filler. I'll find out when he's playing. Him and Storm tomorrow. I'm not allowed to say yet though. Is that what I put? Oh, Kirsty, are you at your PC? Cheers, Kirsty. Do you know how to change it on YouTube? You and me, me and you, in the summertime. How we touched, how we kissed, felt so right. I've not even had a drink when I put the title up. Well, Kirsty, if you've got nothing to do, feel free to go over to YouTube and I'll make you a super mod. That's something you've got nothing else better to do. Anyway, Disco Whiskey Flaps in the house. How you doing, mate? Hope you've had a great weekend. A great week. Kirsty, honestly, you don't have to. Yes, Manic 96, how you doing? Sexy Jim. Yeah, Disco Whiskey Flaps. Drive safely. Yes. Kells. Kells has got the stream right earlier. Trying to shape her push. And it broke. Yeah, Shade Bottomy. Enjoy your sheds. Enjoy your little cave. Enjoy your beers. Enjoy your smoke. Kirsty, it doesn't look like he is going. Otherwise, he'd be here now, doing a back-to-back with me. Right, we'll get on safely then. Yes, get on the train. Are you on the train dead tonight or not? Oh, you're joking. Come on, Carl, try. Let me know if there's anything I can do to help sort it. You know me, I'll sort it.
My existence, the reason I am without. I'd stay for a lifetime. I'd give more than my pride to be free together, so we can live forever. So we can live forever.
As if the direct MC is coming as we're playing a Darren Styles song. Big up to the one and only direct MC in the building. How you doing, mate? Yes, Gary, how you doing? Welcome in. Happy Friday. The cat's out the bag. Oh, I can't help myself. You know what I'm like. Yes, relax. How you doing? Welcome in. Happy Friday to you as well. And to you, Lee. Happy Friday. It's the fucking weekend. Come on. I'm going raving tomorrow as well. Raving and not behaving. Sarah Goldthorpe. Yes, goes out, you're free. My best mate, how you doing? Can't believe you posted that.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster. A gangster. Be a gangster. A gangster. I always wanted to be a gangster.
Ryan Kay, if you had Facebook, you would know. Yes, Lee. I feel sorry for you, mate, honestly. And I am not drinking much tonight because I've got a long day tomorrow.
We'll be right back.
Hey, Direct MC, do you like this song? Do I get your approval on this one? Hey, Carver Tracks, you can always stay at mine tomorrow as well. If not, Carver Track, I'm sure there'll be a spot in Ryan K's bed for you. I'm sure we could find a 90s Scott Brown. Bear with me. Do you know what? Don't let them see. Bear with me. Bear with me.
You know, we aren't meant to exist in the outside world.
Oh, do you know what, Carl? Do you know what? Don't let them see. I haven't got time to dive into all my tracks. I'll get something sorted next time. That's my camera frozen it, hasn't it? I don't see. I'm gonna take a picture of that as well. Oh, I don't want to take a selfie.
After I cheated on people, I needed. After I cheated on people, I needed. Cheated on people I needed and lied trying to hide from the guy that I was. Then I got sober and the madness was over. Now I'm out of the man I've become.
After I cheated on people I needed and lied trying to hide from the guy that I was. Then I got sober, madness was over. Now I am proud of the man I've become. After I cheated on people I needed and lied. After I cheated on people I needed and lied. After I cheated on people I needed and lied. After I cheated on people I needed and lied. After I cheated on. After I cheated on. After I cheated on. After I cheated on.
Yeah, Survivor, how you doing, mate? Welcome in. Carl Goldcroft, the legend. Hope your work's good, mate. As I was saying, short weekend to work. I hope you're having a good week at work. Yes, Little Knob, how you doing, mate? Welcome in once again. I know I messaged you personally, but thank you very much for stepping in for me the other night. Honestly, big up. And big up to Relax as always. Absolute legend. Direct MC, it's that good. You release it under Shows Up. To be fair, this is probably the best of Shows Up. Kieran Ramsey, how you doing? Welcome in. Here we fucking go. Alright, remix. Oh, really? I was one of the lucky ones. naughty, all the shit, all the banter that Direct MC gives me. He loves me, really. And I love him. Oh no, I thought you retired. Hey, Kieran Ramsey, never late, mate, never late. Just not on time. Love it, Kieran, honestly. It gives me a big smile to see you in there. The trouble is, Disco Biscuit Claps, the fans spoke, didn't they? I try and give what the people want. And unfortunately, they wanted Mysterious Girl. I don't know why. Yes, Direct MC, maybe so, but for all the wrong reasons. Direct MC, or DMC, may be known by less, but for all the right reasons. Direct MC, you know it, it's better to have quality than quantity. Yes, big up Kieran. Yes, little Daddy Dasher, you're an absolute legend, and you'll be pleased to know that I have spoken to DJ C today, and he reassures me that he will be live at 9 p.m. So rave anywhere, continue the fun, continue the party, 9 p.m. Instead of 8:12, you know what they're like. Yes, go for that. Back on the fish water. Hey, go for that. I've got a big day tomorrow. Yes, mate, how you doing? Yes, MCP, we'll have a look. I won't get it on next, because this is going right anyway. 9 p.m. Oh, what time are you coming in? Jack, you coming at 9 a.m. if you want. one, let's get that saxophone out. What's going on with my camera? What is going on with it? At least not have my tongue out like that. Yeah, turn around, see, I got you, mate. We'll be right back. And this one goes out to Kieran Ramsey. Holy shit. Sorry, I've got to do this. I've got to do this because I've been absolutely ignorant and I do apologise. We'll get back to this song. But I've just looked up and I've seen that Relax has sent 1,000 bits. What an absolute legend. Thank you very much. I hope Relax is still here to appreciate my appreciation to him. So Relax, I do hope that you're still here and I appreciate you thoroughly. Massive love and respect to that, mate. Solid. Yeah, Scratch Console, how you doing, mate? Right, don't say, we don't worry about that. I've got a long day tomorrow, and this is my third can in just over an hour. Don't let the bass get you. It's not fake, it's not clever, guys. Drinking, it's not good, it's not clever, it's not big. But it's good fun. Disco Biscuit Fabs, you need to come down one night, honestly. We'll have a few drinks together. Yeah, Shoo-Shoo Crew. Make sure you follow that pinned comment. give Esther a follow. Yeah, so relax, I'm still here. Do you know what? Relax. Thank you very much, those bits. Folks, appreciate it, my man. Honestly, big up. I did stop the track just a minute ago. I don't know if you heard it. And I gave you a big shout out. But honestly, mate, I do appreciate it thoroughly. But you know, you don't have to do those kind of things. Just having you here means the fucking world to me, honestly. So big up. The one and only. Relax. Yes, do you know what, Little Nob, he's not a bad DJ, for a bounce DJ. Red 10C's got something to say about this track. I feel that this is the kind of track that Red 10C would moan at me about. Red 10C, what are we saying? Yes, that's exactly what I thought. The right MC, if he's got me on his TV, if he's got me on his phone, he is literally screaming at his screen. Going, Pine, what the fucking hell are you doing playing this shit? not shit. Shit remix. Yes, RIP to MC Junior. Rest in peace. Yeah, Total King, how you doing? Alex Down, happy Friday to you. I started direct off the scene. I've got direct MC on a right rant now. We'll be right back. Yeah, it's called Ghost Rock. I do have bullet dodge, mate. Yes, the right MC. You know it, mate. Love you, honestly. I know the push your buttons. You know the push my buttons. It's a love-hate relationship. I love to hate you, and I hate to love you. Love you, mate. Yeah, Tasha, happy I'll go on. How you doing? You ready for the game? Much love and respect. Peter Tannehill. Ready for game, I know I should. I keep talking about it. Mayella, how you doing? to let them see, am I back in your good books now? Yes, Kieran Ramsey, we'll get that one on for you in a minute, mate. Don't you worry. Yes. Also, Kieran Ramsey, we'll get that one on for you as well. Singing the wrong bit then. Yeah, that's right, the game. Once again, how you doing? Over on YouTube. That's Ryan K, I'll see you tomorrow, mate. Much love. Go on, one more time. See it. And I'll sing you. Right, Direct MC, I hope those last few tunes, I've redeemed your love. I do hope so, mate. Anyway, this one goes out to Kieran Ramsey, I believe. Yes, Mr. Uber, how you doing? Yeah, don't let them see. Or take any kind of percentage. Of redeem. Love you, mate.
We are ordinary people with a lost life.
Yes, the verse. Good man, how you doing?
Eyes, go catch your dream.
Ready the game. We'll get overload on for you, mate. The verse, love that, mate. Yeah, too many people. So many people misjudge us.
We're on for the music, we're on for the scene, we're everything that it brings.
Yes, it's hardcore. You know what I mean? MC Smiley.
Time to close your eyes, go catch
the most grumpy but happy person I ever know. Do you know what? I owe MC Smiley a lot of gratitude. He's been a great supporter of mine, pushing me, asking me to do things, playing out. The grumpy fucker. But we love him. Yes, Marie, thank you very much for that resubscription. Absolute legend, thank you very much. I believe this one was for Kieran Ramsey as well. Kieran Ramsey coming out with all the bangers. Yes, Mick, Mixter, The Apprentice, how you doing?
You said you just needed space, and so I gave it. When I had nothing to say, you couldn't take it. Told everyone I'm a bitch, so I became it. Always had to put yourself above me. I was into you, but I'm over it now. And I was trying to be nice, but nothing's getting through, so let me spell it out.
And once again, I'll be watching Club Filler tomorrow. Yes, I will track. I'll check my messages right now. Actually, hang on.
lost and alone. But I still keep proceeding on with no sense of time. I don't even know where I'm going. I begin to get breathless and my heart it keeps beating faster. I know I just can't take this. How much longer now? I'm getting ready.
Yes, Carver track, Artists for Five, mate. Deanne, mouth in the building. Oi, Deanne, you ignorant little Irish leprechaun. I sent you a text message earlier, and I still haven't had a reply. Yeah, direct MC. Have a good one, mate. Much love, as always, for stopping by. Absolute legend. Liam Murphy's in the building. Hey, did somebody drink the rest of my drink? As I went inside to have a wee-wee. We'll be right back. I just broke a nail, even though I bite my nails on that bloody can. You know what, Peter Tannehill, only for you, I have got that track, but I can't find it. It might be under like track 6, track 6 or track 9, but I can't, I typed that in and I can't find it, but I know I've got it. I need to start renaming things. Yes, Jade, first on chatter, welcome in. Do you know what, Kieran Ramsey, we've already played Sign Unknown, Gangster. earlier on, mate. I do apologise. Honestly, listen back. I've played it already. I promise you, mate. Otherwise, I'll play it again. Yes, HID. Salute. How you doing? Brian, HID. Snailboy. MC, how you doing? Long time listener, first time caller. Love that, mate. Do you know what? I'll have a look for you. Bear with me though. Leanne Murphy, I'm not lying. Oi, Kim Ramsey, don't side with Leo Murphy. Come on. I thought you were my side. Team Pine. Oh, ready to game. Jake, I hear you are ready to game twice. Absolute legend in the game right now. Big up to Jade. Right, do you know what? I can't believe I'm going to do this. Kieran Ramsey, this tune is highlighted in green, so it means that I played it already tonight. And I'm going to play it again, just for Kieran Ramsey. So guys, don't shoot the messenger. This is Kieran Ramsey's request. And I know, we played it already, I know. Yes, Mr. Flowers. Big up.
As far back as I can remember, I always wanted to be a gangster. A gangster. Be a gangster. A gangster. I always wanted to be a gangster.
Oh, I need an iron heart for the long time listener, Brian. Let's get that request on. Yes, Kieran Ramsey is like, do you know what? If that Twitch crew have got a problem, tell them to come over to YouTube. I'll sort them out.
I always
colors in my veins. Got addicted to your name. I thought I'd be lost without you and me. Like a broken record plays with every lie you gave. I love you, you said every day. My love's now faded away. I'm breathing on my own, and I'm standing strong out of strong. Nothing can stop me now. And now I'm breathing on my own, and I'm standing strong out of strong. Nothing can stop me now. I walked away with an iron heart, and I won't let it break. I'll be okay, because you're in my best, so I'm here and now. I got an iron, iron, iron.
And this one goes out to Ryan, long time listener, first time caller. I have no idea why my camera's playing up.
Nothing can stop me now.
It's not as if my camera's a webcam. I've got a 4K streaming camera, standalone camera, a proper Sony one.
Nothing can stop me now.
It cost me 800 quid.
I love you, you said every day, like a broken record play.
I'm better off just using my fucking webcam, aren't I? At the top here. We'll be right back. what the hell is going on my stream at the moment? It's all over the place, isn't it? Jumping like mad. Is the audio okay? Can somebody tell me if the audio is okay? I can see my stream jumping all over the place. Yes, Jay, thank you very much for those bits. Much love and respect to you. Shut up, Leanne. Yes, I ringed you. I ring Grish. Never know what I'm saying, your name. Arin Grey. I'm just gonna call you Grey. Yo, Grey. 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 Grey, pick up. Yes, Kieran Ramsey, as long as the audio is fine, we don't care. You don't need to see me jump and run like an idiot.
We'll be right back. yeah.
Going nowhere,
yeah.
We ain't going nowhere. We can't be stopped now, cause it's bad boy for life. We ain't,
yeah.
Going nowhere,
yeah.
We ain't going nowhere. We can't be stopped now, cause it's bad boy for life.
Do you know what? I want to do something. I want to do something for sweet stuff, but I'm afraid if I disconnect my microphone from my Behringer mixer and put it into the Pioneer mixer, it's going to fuck the audio up. Fuck it, can we just try it? Let me know if the audio goes. Audio. What's the audio sounding like? What's the mic sounding like now? This one goes out to Sweet Stuff.
Oh, Sweet Stuff, how you doing?
Yeah, Sweet Stuff, how you doing, baby?
Soon may the weather come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the tonguing is done, we take our leave and go.
Yes, Rolf, how you doing? CJ Evo in the place. Ooh, that's not very good, is it? Right, let me put my mic back. Mic check, audio check. Check. Just for ready to game. Check. One shoe. Not two shoes. One shoe. Yeah, Kieran Ramsey, but DJ C is a far better DJ than I'll ever be. Jimmy Fennell not in the place. How you doing? Yes, Monkey Boy MC, how you doing? HID, salute.
Do you ever question your life?
Oh, Kieran.
Do you ever wonder why?
I appreciate that comment, mate, but
do you ever see in your dream?
Real talk, mate, real talk. Different league.
Sky. Oh, tell me why.
Mockingbird MC, Nikita Jane. Yes, Megan, how you doing? And this tune, as always, goes out to the one and only, the beautiful, the amazing, the absolutely gorgeous, the stunning Nikita Jane.
Secrets waiting for our kings to come.
So you pick up to Lee and Kieran. Big up, guys, honestly. I don't agree with it. Yes, Lee Godwin. That's because he's a fucking beast.
One day I'm going to Malta to big hotel. In the morning I go down, I go eat the breakfast. I tell the waitress I want 2 pieces of toast. She brings me only 1 piece. I tell her I want 2 pieces. She say go to the toilet. I say you don't understand, I want 2 pieces out of my plate. She say you better no piece on the plate, you son of a bitch. I don't even know the lady and she calls me a son of a bitch. I don't need this shit. Bigger restaurant. The waitress brings me a spoon and a knife, but no fork. I tell her I want the fork. She tell me everyone he want a fork. I tell her you don't understand, I want a fork on the table. She say you better not fork on the table, you son of a bitch. I don't even know the lady and she calling me a son of a bitch.
I don't need this shit.
Yes, Monkey Boy, love it, mate.
So I go back to my room in a hotel, and there is no sheets on the bed. Call the manager and tell him I want a sheet. He tell me to go to the toilet. I say, you don't understand, I want a sheet on my bed. He say, you better not sheet on my bed, you son of a bitch. I go to the checkout and the man at the desk say, peace on you. I say, peace on you too, you son of a bitch. I'm going back to Italy. I'll be there.
I used to love this song when I was younger.
I don't need this.
This one goes out to Carl Goldsborough, as always. Oh, Megan, I can't play SpongeBob. I am live on YouTube as well. YouTube kicked me off of playing SpongeBob. But if he wakes up, and I'll give Liam a massive shout out, that little legend.
Down.
Oh, DJ Evo, I appreciate that, mate. I could play at a lot more events if I accepted them. But to be fair, I have accepted a few more events this year. Granted, they are mostly Rave Anywhere events, but I've accepted a lot more. Royal to the cause, Rave Anywhere, and then we live in about 28 minutes. I've had free assurance. I've spoken to DJ C today. He promised me he was going on. Cover track has replied to my voice note. I'm going to turn my microphone off, hang on a minute. We'll be right back. Yes, 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 crew. We're back in the building. Who sent Calvin back a message? I'm sure somebody requested this. I know somebody requested this. It might have been Kieran Ramsey. Yeah, Splitter Flowers, much love and respect to you each and every time, you absolute legend. Miss Uber, this is the request. Let's slow it down a bit, shall we? Take the words in. Listen to the words. Appreciate what's going on inside people's minds.
I'm so tired of being here. Suppressed by all my childish fears. And if you have to leave, I wish that you would just leave. Cause your presence still lingers here.
Sweet stuff, big up to you, mate. I'm so glad it doesn't, mate. So glad it doesn't. Because that's the last thing that I'd ever want you to trigger inside your mind. I don't care what anybody says. Mental health problems, issues. Mental health is a real fucking illness, and I will challenge anybody that tells me any fucking different. It's a struggle. Yes, Craig Smith, real talk, you know it, mate.
Do you want it right now? Do you want it?
All I've got, Glenn, all I've got is the code. The code master. So this has got to come from Squatty. This has got to come from Squatty's backtrack. Back catalogue, sorry. This one goes out to each and every one of you that's ever lost anybody in your life. Such powerful words. Sorry, I've got to stop that a minute. Can I get a big shout out to Nabo? Thank you very much for that super chat. Much love and respect to you. This is like literally the first time that I've ever seen you chat. And you come in with a super chat. So fair play to you. Much love and respect each and every time. Thank you. Come say hello to the chat. Come on. Come on. Say hello. Legend. Thank you very much. Jeff Terry, DJC, will be on after me at 9 o'clock. Hang on a minute. Who asked for some Alex Prospect? Yes, Brian. What Alex Prospect track do you want? Yes, Davo. Thank you very much for doing that chat there. Honestly. Big up. Davo. Once again, thank you very much for that super chat. But thank you very much for saying those kind words. Yes, big up to Nemo. Lurking since the start of the year. Fine. Never disappoints. Love ya. DJ John, LFC Hayden. Sarah Leadham, how you doing?
I was 5 and he was 6. We rode on horses made of sticks. He wore black and I wore white. He would always win the fight. Bang, bang. He shot me down, bang, bang. I hit the ground, bang, bang. That awful sound, bang, bang. My baby shot me.
Baby shot me.
Yeah, Fred Lomas, this next tune's coming in for you. What, before we play this tune, honestly, can I get a big up to the Twitch crew, the YouTube crew? Honestly, you guys have been absolutely awesome, as always, absolute legends. Because without you guys, I am nothing, and I appreciate each and every one of you. We've had some first-time chatters on YouTube, which is awesome to see. We've had some people on Twitch saying first time chatter, long time listener, first time caller. Honestly, to see these guys and girls come out of the woodwork that have been long listeners to me and just for the first time chatting, it's amazing, and it brings me so much joy. It really does. It really does. I'm gonna get emotional. But before we raid over to Rave Anywhere, can I honestly say big up to each and every one of you. Thank you very much for your support. Week in, week out. Love you guys, honestly.
I've come to talk with you again, because a vision softly creeping left its scenes while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain dreams. I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stained by the flash of a neon, of silence. And in the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing.
Right, so can one of my mods please start a raid over to Rave Anywhere, please? We'll be right back. yeah. So big out to the Ricks, to the YouTube crew, as always. Obviously, Kettles has just put a link in the chat. I will pin that quickly, because that's where I'm going over to. You can join me, you can find me over on Rave Anywhere. That's where I'm going. So that's where I'll be going, over to Rave Anywhere. Come join in the fun. DJ C is going to keep the party going till about 12 o'clock, as always. Absolute legends. Again, thank you very much for tuning in to me tonight. I love you all. Honestly, love and appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you very much. Because without you, I am nothing. Nothing. Love you.